just hope she falls in love with her.